water, they cut down trees to put in pipelines that we don't need.
Together now.
We all know the FERC's a rubber stamp machine. It's not for you and me. It's paid by permit fees. We all know the FERC's a rubber stamp machine. It won't protect you. It won't protect me. By the FERC, so you say, we'll regulate the price and keep her safe. Tell me, man, how industry could change the pipelines in NYC. Our upstate friends are feeling down. The Constitution pipeline will wreck their town. And leaky pipes.
A rubber stamp machine.